right, everybody, put your hands together. Coming to the stage, a hilarious comedian, Jared Moskowitz, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm on like all the, you know, I'm on like on the online dating sites, the apps, the Tinders, the Bumbles, the OkCupid. They're all garbage. I hate them all. And it's weird, like when you're on these sites as much as me, you start to notice some patterns among the dating profiles among the women. Specifically, like I've noticed that 75% of girls on dating sites, their About Me profile, they all describe themselves as an adventure seeker. That's what they say. I'm an adventure seeker, you know? Let you know that they're like fun and spontaneous, right? But I got to be honest, guys. I've gone out with a few of these quote-unquote adventure seekers, and they never really live up to the hype. Like, apparently in L.A., like, most girls' idea of an adventure is, like, wearing open-toed sandals to the farmer's market. It's like, it's not really that exciting. But it's, like, to the point where I think the next time I go out with a girl who calls herself an adventure seeker, I'm just going to completely call her on her bluff. Just, like, pick her up, like, wearing a miner's helmet holding a treasure map. Just be like, Krista, right? Nice to meet you. You might want to change your shoes because you and I are going to go search for the amulet of the Ice Phoenix, huh? How's that sound, adventure seeker? Pack only what you can carry. We leave at first light.